Hey guys, what's up, buddy over here? Welcome to Minecraft 1.8.3. Wow, there's been a lot of updates. I have 1.8.1, 1.7.2 with Optifine, and I might as well put Optifine in this one as well. So, you know, we're gonna go in here, we are going to check this thing out, create a new world. Let's see what type of world do they have here. Customize. Wow. Look at this. Dungeon counts. Put that all the way to 100. Biome size 4. Lava oceans. Hells yeah. We're going to, oh my god, there's 4 pages? Spawn. Gravel. Holy crap, there's a lot of stuff. Coal. Let's put iron all the way up to 50. Coal all the way up. Redstone, diamond, lapis. Holy sh! What the fuck is all this stuff? Anyway, alright. So we are going to create this world right now. And we are going to check it out. I'm just going to record this very, very short video before I go to work. Yes, I got an actual job, you know, it's not just YouTube anymore. But yeah, let's check this thing out and let's see what type of stuff that we have in here. Mostly, as you guys already saw, that I kind of customized my own world, so it's gonna be a long building terrain. So this might take half of the video. So, what did you guys do today? I'm just bored as fuck right now. Just recording this video very quickly before I go to work. Any moment now. Alright, so we are in. I'm getting a lot of frame drops. What the fuck did I just created? This is fucking Death Valley. What's my frames? Where is it? 20? 14? 23? Holy crap. That's pretty bad. What the fuck did I just create? That's not ocean. That is not ocean, man. That's pure lava. That's pure fucking lava right there. Look at this. I wanna see. Oh, wait a minute. I'm going to, I did not activate it, did I? Fuck! I was about to say, let me make myself a boat. Let me make myself a boat and see what happens if I actually, like, fucking make a boat and then I go on the lava. Let's see how far I will go. I don't think I'll go that far, but, you know what? Let's check it out because I think it's going to be funny as hell. Oh my god. It's all lava! And it's making my frame drop! It's all fucking lava. It's a lava ocean I just created. See, look, it's all lava. So I'm just going to fucking make myself a crafting bench first so I can make this. And then I'm going to make myself... Nope, that ain't it. Here we go, a boat. Oh my god. Let me make myself a chest. That in there. Alrighty, let's see how far I'm gonna go with this shit. I'm not gonna go way too far because apparently it's gonna... Yeah. Why not? Let me make another one. Because the game just lagged a little bit. Oh. Let me go on this side. Let me just take the wood. Let me make another one because... Let's do it over here, because it seems like there's less lag over here. You ready? Yeah. Good fucking luck trying to get the fuck out of here. It's just lava. Oh my god. This is just fucking lava. Like, there is no way in fucking hell you'll be able... Get the fuck out of here. There is no way you'll be able to get off this island. If this is really an island, there is no way in fucking hell you can get the fuck out of here. Because it's all fucking lava. Okay? Hold on. Where's my... Ah! They disabled the fucking... Ah! They disabled the zoom in. Fuck! I was about to zoom in and show you guys how far the lava goes, and it goes pretty far. It goes pretty far. So like I said, good luck trying to get the fuck out of here. Because, you ain't gonna get fucking nowhere. Because it's, like I said, it's all lava. It's a lava ocean. Can't believe I made something like this. It just, all this. Including over here, too. This is just fucking ridiculous. Look. Well, you guys must be looking because you guys are watching the video. Look. All around. Lava. Like I said, you guys ain't... If I open up a server and everybody's trying to get out of this island, then you're fucked. You are fucked. Wow. Can't believe I created something stupid. Wow. What the fuck? Oh! Oh no! Oh god. I spawned it in the lava. I'm always going to spawn in the lava. I'm hurting. And it's lagging. Because I'm on fire. Here we go. Like I said, you guys, good the fuck luck. If I open up a server, you know what? This will be my next survival map. Survive lava ocean survival. You know what? The next Minecraft video, you guys are gonna see it. Well, after I installed Optifine. But yeah. This is without Optifine. But yeah. I mean, good luck trying to get the fuck out of here. I'm fucking believable. Alright guys, I'll see you guys on the next video, and trust me, this is going to be a map that everybody wants to check out. So, I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye!